Guys, this is Anime Cat, and today I'm gonna be opening this Lego parcel that I got recently. I got it today, and yeah, I'm just gonna open it. It's a bit hard. Okay, now I'm gonna open it. Oh my god. Oh wow. So let's see what I got. Take the bubble wrap stuff out. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh yeah. Okay, so this is the stuff that I got. Here I got the 2019 Lego Ninjago's accessory pack. That's pretty cool. Then I got this pretty cool micro-scale Lego store. Has a lot of things. Benny's Space Squad from the new Lego Movie 2. Then I got this, oh, it's a bit bent, but I got this Lego Brickheads Halloween Witch. This is one of the seasonal Brickheads. Then got, oh, that's cool, Lego Extra stickers. It also comes with a few pieces, as you can see there. Sorts of stickers. It's 5 packs piece. Then I got the Lego greetings card. Got the Lego flowers. It's like a decoration. And the Lego pencil pot. Or you can combine those. It's pretty cool. I've also ordered Pick a Brick, but apparently that'll come separately maybe in a week or two. I'll show you more of the Lego stuff now. Okay. So, this is the Lego flower set. 7 plus set 40187. It has 100 pieces. Got this one for $10 from the Lego store. Well, all of these are from the Lego store, but this one was $10. Then I got this one. This one was $8, I'm pretty sure. It's pretty cool. It's this Lego party thing. It's a party card, sort of. I'll just try and focus that. See, you can, there's this one of those Lego stud shooters, and you can shoot them into the thing to get points and stuff. Then here's a Lego series, I mean Lego extra accessories pack. So here's all the stickers. It's pretty cool. You can make toy shops, a baker's, city market. Let's see, I think that's all. Yeah, and then it comes with like glass window, signs and stuff. Pretty cool. 17 pieces. Those are the stickers. Try and focus on the stickers. So you can see a bit better. But I am filming this with my mobile, so it's not going to be such good quality. Here are all the weapon pieces for the Ninjago accessory pack. There's swords, some sort of sword thingy. It's an axe thing. Not more swords and looks like some sort of pole thingy. Anyway, here are the bad guys. Pretty sure they're like Oni something. Not sure. They look pretty cool. Got this for $20, so pretty good. So I think it's from the new Ninjago. Oh wait, no. Has a picture. It has a new Ninjago Legacy picture, I'm pretty sure, but it says Masters of Spinjitzu, so that's weird. Here's Benny's Space Quad. It is really, really cool in my opinion. Like, comes with the four characters: Kenny, Benny, Lenny, and Jenny. And it also comes with a small little robot thing, which is pretty cool. Then it comes with like a little spaceship, little space buggy. So that's a pretty cool set. It's pretty new. Then this is the Halloween Brickhead, the Halloween witch. This is seasonal. It's a seasonal little thing, but the box is a bit dented. But that must have happened in the mail, because maybe some of the bags exploded. Bag thingies, the air pockets. See, so yeah, that comes with a little cauldron and a witch brickhead, and then some more Halloween stuff. And these are the other ones you can get in the collection. There's the Valentine's bee, the Easter rabbit. There's the witch, the Halloween witch, the turkey from Thanksgiving, Mr. Claus and Santa Claus. I mean, and Mrs. Claus. Oh, they should have said Santa Claus and Mrs. Claus. Mr. Claus, it just sounds weird. But anyway, that's it. And then I got this Lego pencil pot, which is really cool. It's like a little shed. There's the shed, and then here. I mean, we're not shed. It's sort of like a shed garage thingy. It's a lawnmower patch, a gun patch, and then you can put the pencils in the top, which is pretty cool. Comes with one minifigure. There's a lawnmower in here. Scooping up some stuff. You can actually detach it from there, and then there's actually stuff under. Oh, there's coins and little stuff under the shed thingy. Then you can actually attach it to the Lego photo frame, which is pretty cool. I did not know that. So epic. Let's see if there's any more stuff. Nope. Okay, sorry if this is a bit shaky, but I'm using my hands and stuff. I'm shaking. Okay, that's better. It's focusing. Here's the Lego microscale Lego store, which is pretty cool. There's a little boy with a Lego fire engine, it looks like. Then there's a dad with Lego Juniors and Lego City set. It actually comes with So it comes with two. Wait. Oh, yep. Yeah, two minifigures. The dad and the child. It's a little. Apparently, that's meant to be a train, but in my opinion, it does not look anything like a train. It looks like a duck or something. Let's see. Here's inside. So there's a lot of space. They have everything. It's like the Pick-a-Brick stuff, and then I'll show you here at the back. First, here's the front of it. There's an ATM on the side. Here's inside the store a bit. And then flags can move. You can choose sets. You can take them apart because it's like a Lego modular or something. Here is the Build Your Own Minifigure Station, which, in my opinion, they've done really well. There's one of those like foam Lego shields you can get to play in real life. There's like the cash register. There's some Lego built thing over there. And then there's something really cool over here. There's the pick-a-bricks. Yeah, but my pick-a-brick stuff should be coming next week or something. There's a lot of sets. There's even a Lego tile, which is pretty cool. I don't think there's a sticker. Oh yeah, that is a sticker. Oops. Anyway, this is the stuff I got. I'll just put them in order. the stuff I got from Lego. Oh wait, no, the knife I didn't get from Lego. That's just a knife from my kitchen. Yeah, this is the stuff that I got. All of it. This was the box. That's the paper sheet, but I can't show you that because it shows all my details and stuff. And these are the air pockets, which are fun to load. Oh, that's really loud. Ow. Anyway, I will see you in the next video, and I might do like a live stream or something like that of building some of this stuff. So I will see you soon in my next video. Well, I'm probably going to do a live stream very soon. But my next video will probably be my pick-a-brick order from the Lego store. And in my pick-a-brick order, I just ordered some cool pieces and stuff. So this is, yeah, the pick-a-brick comes separately. I ordered this from the official Lego store online, and this cost, well, altogether including the pick-a-brick, this costed 150, so yeah, pretty good. I spent 150 so I could get free shipping, because shipping is pretty expensive on the Lego store. It's like $20 or something for like $2 stuff. So yeah, that's why reason I spend that much. But yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.